months talking with counties as well about the implementation of planning activities on the western side of the Suwannee River. We've got the North Florida Regional Water Supply Planning Region on the eastern side of the district. And we've talked with Madison, Lafayette, Dixie, and Levy County about similar types of activities. We'll continue to do that moving forward. Also wanted to note that many of the communities and counties have submitted to the district for river grant projects, and we'll be conducting those evaluations in the next weeks of the applications that have been submitted. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Mr.